mean, and honestly, you know, it's my pleasure to be lucky enough to have somebody get back. You know?
Oh, NYPD!
Scene video?
Yeah, I looked at it.
It was the wrong guy.
Who from 20 yards looked like the right guy. Honest mistake.
You're missing the point.
That is the point. Nobody's perfect. We'll apologize.
Did I hear apologize?
Yeah, we made a mistake. We'll apologize for
too late. Guerrero has already filed to see the outcome of any previous disciplinary hearings against Sergeant Donahue.
Were there any?
He's had a few complaints, same as any other active cop.
Any substantiated?
At least three. I'm not sure how serious any of them were, but we're looking into them now.
Let's assume they're not dynamite. We share them with Guerrero, this thing deflates.
We can't share them. Legal says we cannot release those records. It is now a state law.
There's got to be a way around
it. We're not going to share them. It would alienate the rank and file.
And lawyers like Guerrero are going to try to turn every molehill into a mountain.
But if we don't release them, it looks like we're hiding something.
Hey, could we just find out what we have?
Yes, sir.
For my legal pluralism, gender, and religion.
You know, that is right where I stopped her. I'm all for higher education, but that word salad that goes with it, not so much.
But you said yes to a ride-along.
Against my better judgment, but yes.
Riding with Uncle Jamie isn't a real ride-along, though.
How so?
Well, because he's my Uncle Jamie.
Well, he's a cop, a terrific one, as is his partner.
It's not the same.
No, it's not the same. If you were riding along with Officer Smith and Jones, it would be different.
Exactly.
They would be treating you as the PC's granddaughter, and everything you saw or heard would be filtered through that.
Oh.
It would be a theme park ride.
But Uncle Jamie
has sat with you at family dinner since you were in a booster seat, so he should have a pretty good idea how far it can take you.
Which is how far?
What do you hope to see?
The real thing.
The real thing can be real messy.
I know that.
You do and you don't.
What does that mean?
It means that at street level, things are different. It's not just white hats and black hats.
I know that too.
I know you know that.
Yeah. I want to stay here.
Let's just say, for sake of this field study,
yeah, I want to stay here.
You know. You're just willing to keep your eyes and ears wide open. That work?
That works. Thank you.
Absolutely. Anything else?
Nope. Can I wear one of those shiny badges I used to get here when I was little?
You're too old for that.
I know. Yep.